Man, this was probably Soulja Boy's reaction when he saw that Silento song.
He copied my whole fucking flow! Oh, word for shit. Word, bar for bar!
Does anybody remember Silento? Must it be like, who are you talking about, bro? 5 years ago, he dropped that song that was garbage. And this was literally all of his lyrics. Watch him whip, watch him nene, watch him do the Superman. Watch him do the stanky leg, watch him do the Dougie. Watch him get all this money for doing lazy writing. Did that dude ever drop my music? It did, but no one even cared about it. That song got billions, now his view count is in the thousands. So bad that's a Soulja Boy, he looks like a lyricist. Who you had to suck off to get in the business? I don't understand what all the appeal is. Mr. 7 Soulja Boy with Disney music, with the result being this Silento kid. Like Britney Spears, you are not that innocent. Kids are Brad Bird charged with domestic violence. Nowadays, that's the only time you can get a hit. How will idiots excuse all of his actions? On the Dodgers, he said he suffered from depression. I know someone that was bipolar and a medicine, and he never ever put his hands on his woman. He'd be like, Kobe died, so let's make it about me. Let's put out a tweet. Kobe got murdered and the industry tried to do the same thing to me. Dude, you're a massive idiot. They need to know who you are for them to send a hit. The only person that wants you in a coffin is your girl's dad, cause you chased him with a hatchet. After listening to your music, I wanted to use a hatchet to cut my ears with. Boy, he's so irritated, I'd rather listen to a mixtape by this kid. If you did a concert during the pandemic, there would be no difference with your audience. Silento is the same age as me, but still makes music cater to the young teens. Wanna hear, but nobody wonders about. Billion views won't repeat that amount. Nobody knows who you are. How you get a billion views is still not a star. I guess only real music's gonna last. People like you will eventually look past. You better be good at money saving, cause you'll need that to avoid years of prison. One hit, but nobody wonders about. Billion views will repeat that amount. Nobody knows who you are. How you get a billion views is still not a star. I guess only real music's gonna last. People like you will eventually look past. You better be good at money saving, cause you'll need that to avoid years of prison.